I'm so excited. Can I have some volume on here? Whoa. Well, I'll just project, right? Good evening. This one?
Yes.
Okay. Well, it's a little. We have little people, but not children. Yes.
Great. Thank you very much. That's for those of you who've never been here at WDNA, I welcome you to this wonderful public radio station that is trying to keep jazz alive here in South Florida. We've been able to do it for quite a number of years, although the gentleman was asking me about how does the state of Florida cutting back on a lot of the programs affect us, and they really have affected us quite deeply. The state of Florida Division of Cultural Affairs that distributes money to the entire state, to all the arts organizations and to the museums, and they've cut back funding by 94%. So statewide, they cut from $34 million for all of the state arts organizations down to $2.5 million. So I'm talking about $2.5 million for the entire state, for all of the museum, all of the arts organizations, the dance, theater, music. So it's really been a big blow to us and to all of the arts organizations, basically, throughout the state. So we appreciate the corporate funding. If those of you that are in the corporate world and use your philanthropic arm, by all means, continue to do so. And those of you that are members of the station, we thank you very much for being members of the station and renewing your support at whatever level you can do it. So we thank you very much. So we can keep these kind of programs going. We have a lot of things going on at WDNA. A new series that we have that is actually free starts tomorrow afternoon at 2 o'clock. It's trying to put music together with the environment in some way. And so tomorrow's session is going to deal with the Everglades, stories of the Everglades, and music as well, stories, science, and jazz. I'm going to have Brian Dubrow playing here.
Oh, okay, cool.
And so it's going to be a monthly series. It should be a lot of fun, a very interesting way for us to deal with our environment and music as well. And tonight is very exciting. Got young people, right? And Nicole is going to tell you about it. So thank you very much for coming in, supporting WDNA, and we hope you have a good time tonight.
Thanks, Maggie. We had to pull out quite a few chairs, which makes me very, very happy. Last Sunday, I went down to the Fish House, and I heard a group of young musicians playing. And ironically, one way, shape, or form, all of those young people have kind of been involved in my life one way, shape, or form or the other, through jam sessions, through the JECC workshop, through Jim Gazier. And it felt amazing to watch them grow. Some of them are on their way to Manhattan, some are on their way to Juilliard or to other schools, and they're doing amazing things, University of Miami. And so tonight, the young man who you're about to hear, I've known since junior high school. I host a jam session in Fort Lauderdale at ArtServe. And this young man came in, and he's very, very quiet and understated, but had an amazing sound even when he was 13 or 14. And the entire band, I've watched all of these young people grow. Miguel, I knew since he was 6 years old, and I tell the same story. He was a conguero, and the congas were bigger than he was. And you know that to be a fact. And he wanted to play drum set, and I watched him go from being a conguero to a drum set player, an amazing one. Frenchie, I watched Jim. I mean, I know she was a classical pianist. We were just talking about that. And she wanted to play jazz, and she's an amazing pianist. And Nolan, I'm going to embarrass him, when he would come to the jam session, he was so short. The bass was like, you know, a lot bigger than he was. He'd have to stand on a box, you know. I get this incredible feeling, and I can't even begin to tell you how exciting it is for me. I have many members of the JECC here tonight. There's so many members from New World and from Dillard. Nothing makes me happier than to hear these young people play. Nothing makes me happier. They're creative, they're growing, they're amazing musicians, all of them. You'll hear this group, and then there's a jam session to follow. So, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to let Anthony introduce the band, but how many people are playing tonight? One, two. I'm trying to count. One, two. Oh. Is it a quintet? Oh, well, sort of. It's a quartet and a special guest, right? I'll let you introduce Nigel. Ladies and gentlemen, the Anthony Hervey Quartet.
We'll be right back. So thank you all so much. How's everybody doing? So it's really nice to see you all here. Thank you so much for coming out. It's really an honor for me to be here. You know, I've been in New York all year long, you know, struggling through school, but I finally graduated with my bachelor's. So thank you. Thank you very much. And it feels really nice to come down home to Florida, and it's so nice to be around a community of artists that, you know, have helped me grow. This is a place that I would come to a lot when I was in high school, as Nicole said, or the WDNA, you know, jam sessions and the jam sessions at Gold Coast. And I've learned so many different things, and it's helped me to grow tremendously as an artist. And I'm very honored to be here. You're hearing from Frenchesca Romero on the piano. Yeah. Nolan Nwachukwu on the bass. Yeah. Miguel Russull on the drums. And I'm Anthony Hervey. Thank you all so much. We had to start things off right. Thank you. We had to start things off right. So we started with a song by one of my favorite trumpet players, Louis Armstrong. That was West End Blues. And now we're going to continue with September in the Rain. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
I had to do that last one. That's one of my mom's favorite songs. And so she's been begging me to play that. So that was my funny Valentine. And before that, we played Impressions. And then before that was September in the Rain. And now we're going to continue with some songs that I've written. So this first one is about something that I try to do on my trumpet, and that is singing. So I do my best to sing. So all my songs are songs, but this is called Words from My Horn.
Thank you.
Thank you. For this one, I have a special guest I want to invite up. He's been sitting in the audience with his horn the entire time. But I'd like to invite up my brother for this one. This is my brother, Nigel Hervey. Yeah, so this is a piece about, yes, yeah, Nigel. This is a blues I wrote, and it's about a glider that's been in my family for years. And, you know, when we were little, this is like a glider we would sit on and, like, you know, we would tell stories and we would watch cars going by and we would play, you know, that's my car. And so this is called The Glider.
Thank you. That's Nigel Hervey on the alto saxophone. Miguel Russull on drums. Nolan Nwachukwu on bass. And Frenchesca Romero on piano. Thank you all so much for coming out. We have time for one more song, so we'd like to leave you all with this song called Better Days. Thank you. Thank you.
I just looked at the jam list. You know, I'm hoping everybody's going to stay because there's so many musicians here tonight. We got to get everybody up to play. So, but what I would like, because I looked at the list and most of the people, there's like not one saxophone player. There is one saxophone player who left his saxophone in his car somewhere else. He's around here. He knows who he is. Anyway, there's like five trumpet players here. So can the first song be something with five trumpet players? Is that cool? All right. So do you mind? All right. There is no piano player. But Philippe is here, and we'll go get the amp if Philippe wants to play. Yeah? And you guys know who you are. Nicholas, Gabriel. There's like a man of trumpet players. Now no trumpet players are coming towards the bandstand. Start walking this way. I guess there is one drummer, Octavian, and there's one bass player, Patrick, as far as I know. Unless some, I know there's more, but like everybody didn't sign, because I know all these young people in this room, most of you guys are musicians, right? But you just don't want to play. All right. We're going to get started like immediately, if not sooner. What? Octavia?